Okay, so I'm back. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Definitely going to get rid of you this time. For totes. Did I seriously just say for totes? I got that. Okay. Okay, Gish, what in the world is going on with you? It's like he doesn't want to, let go of the ground. Come on! No! Ah! Okay. Again. Like, I know what I have to do. I have to, sink her in the lava. And, I also know this, something we haven't seen yet, because I haven't actually beaten Hera yet, is, when she dies, when Hera gets tossed into, the lava, our girlfriend there, the rope breaks, and we have to catch her before she falls into lava. Oh, come on. Physics. Not quite as fun in this game as it was in Half-Life, sadly. Oh, good grief. She does so much damage when she lands on you. Like, seriously. Mathematically speaking, Hera has to be, like... If Gish is only 12 pounds, I seriously think Hera has to weigh in at, like, I don't know, 50? Because holy shit, the amount of damage she does... Okay, and... Come on, Gish! Really? Like, see? See what I mean? He's sticking to the ground for some reason. And I have no idea why. Damn it. Oh, come on, why? See, I'm moving over, and Gish doesn't want to, comply. Not to mention, since Hera is like a frigging humming beacon. Yeah, see, now they're both in... Now both of the, squares I need are in there. Yeah, this is... Okay. I am suddenly having flashbacks to not liking this level. not liking Hera, to be more precise. Okay. But she is a fatty. So, I say that like it's bad. Like, if anything, Gish probably rejected her because, you know, the whole, haha, I'm a crazy psycho. Ow! Are you serious? Okay. We had it. We had it that time. We totally had it. Oh, do not. Okay, well, we're down. Yeah. Don't remember ya. Don't remember her, my ass. I'm pretty sure I would remember a crazy. Wait, if Gish is made of tar, then what the hell is Hera made of? Cement? Come on, Gish. Yeah, Gish does. Okay, so she's struggling to get out. Oh my god, we got that on the first try. I am amazed. Hey, that works. Then again, maybe not. Okay, come on. Basketball was never my forte. Okay, and then...
Oh my god, really?
This is supposed to be a two-parter. I'm probably just going to, Okay. Why does Hera have so much goddamn control? Like, that's the most annoying thing about her is... She does kind of cling to your general direction. Like, holy shit. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh, Hera, come on! Yeah, I swear, I'm gonna have to, like, do a frigging time lapse or something with this because of how ridiculous this is getting. And merge. Yeah, okay. Seriously, you are getting to be the most annoying thing ever. And what sucks is, what really sucks is, even if I win... Oh, come on, Hera. What really sucks is, even if I win, I haven't actually won until I catch the girl. Oh my god, Gish, will you actually move for once? Please. Like, it is like if I'm... No! Hera, stay! Okay, again. Like, the biggest issue I have is, in fact, the physics on this point, because that's entirely what this fight is. It's physics versus... It's like Gish versus... I don't know... I still don't know what the hell Hera actually is. Is she just some form of gray matter? Okay, got it. But this is the problem with a lot of physics-based games. Is that... Oh, thank God. It is that a lot of the physics, because it's physics-based... Okay, got it. Now. Okay. Holy crap. That took a while. But we did it. We got rid of Hera, aka Gray. And we rescued, Trish? Was that her name? Oh, man. Jeez. That was... Physics. After rescuing Brea. Okay. After rescuing Brea from the clutches of that obsessed psycho Hera, Gish and Brea went to become world-renowned entomologists and had the world's first legal interspecies marriage. Hera was never heard from again, though some say they can hear her calling Gish's name from the depths of Gehenna. Sadly, to this day, no one seems to remember who she was. Wow. We finally did it. Jeez, and there's a little sort of casting call, I guess, of all the different little characters. Got some of the bosses in the background. That I don't know what you were. Are the two of you the same thing? These two guys look like they're the same. Looks like that weird... Okay, yeah. I think they're the same thing. But anyway, yeah. Holy crap. So, that was Gish. Relatively short series. Now I gotta think of what to do next. Holy crap, the first Let's Play finished. Although that last section feels like it took forever. Oh, man. Anyway. Let's see, are we able to, if I did... Like a Dave. Oh, wow, that was still when I was going by... Like, for the first three episodes when I was going by that name. Wow. Okay. We're not doing that again. Anyway, yeah, this was Gish. Physics-based, platforming puzzle game. And here are the credits. You know, of course, Edmund McMillan. I think his, iconic artwork is a little easy to read here. You know? Sound and music... It says game audio magic, but... Honestly, most of the, music was actually done by Estratosphere. I'm thinking about posting a link to their website. Going back to each of my videos, posting links to their website, Web of Mimicry, in case anybody's interested in their music. But, yeah. Holy crap, Gish. So, while I ponder... What in the world I'm going to do next for, on Saturdays. I'll be seeing everybody else in the next video. If you like what you've seen here, feel free to like, share, subscribe. All that happy stuff, and, wow. I got some thinking to do.